Well, friends, today on Bollywood Now, we have the youngest Barjatia, that's Kavita Barjatia, who's at the helm of affairs for the new age cinema of Rajshri. And she started with a maiden venture, which is Samrat & Company. So how excited are you for your maiden venture?
First and foremost, thank you for those lovely, encouraging words. I need all the wishes and encouragement at this moment that, you know, I'm starting with my first production venture. It was always a dream that I want to make a film. I've been doing TV for so many years with, and I had a lovely team, but there was this little creative urge which, you know, we all go through a little saturation point, and I really wanted to do something. And I spoke to Kaushik Dada, who's directed most of my TV shows. He's a great friend also. And he started narrating concepts to me. He narrated like nearly 20 stories to me. And I was like, yeah, this is nice. And then after that, one day, you know, I was sitting with Papa. And he, you know, those days he was slightly unwell. And we would just sit and discuss his old time memories, what he used to do when he was young and this and that, and what films he used to enjoy. And he gave me this one DVD of some Agatha Christie's old movie. And he gave me another suggestion. And so Kaushik Da and I just sat and we tried to see what these movies were. And it was most surprising that it was, you know, one was a mystery, one was a courtroom drama. And I told Dada this. So I went back to Dad. I said, Dad, this is amazing. You're the pioneer of family dramas and you're suggesting such films. So we worked out on Samrat & Company. And Kaushika has been working on the script for nearly 4 years. So he was boiling to make that movie. And we narrated it to my father. And he said, he speaks very less. I'm sure you all know he doesn't speak at all, in fact. Mm-hmm. And he said, it's interesting, it's commercial. So with all full force, we went ahead. And by God's grace, it's been a very smooth, a very successful, you know, successful production. In a way, there's been no hiccups, you know, never the shooting stopped. Everything has been very smooth by God's grace. And the product is ready.
Mm-hmm. And talking about the shooting of the movie, where all did you shoot?
Primarily Bombay. So we had a couple of South Bombay roads and a couple of locations there. We had mainly sets which were constructed at Film City, and also a lot of the portions were shot outdoor, that was in Himachal, so around Manali ke upar, Shimla, all those places.
Yes, because we've seen that in the trailer and starts off beautifully. Mm-hmm. Because we see Rajiv Khandelwal sitting on a bench, and before that, the lighting and the ambience, it's lovely. So, can we say that this is a birth of new cinema for Rajshri Productions? And since we've started with detective genre now, so what next?
Okay, yeah, it can be said that there's something fresh we are trying at Rajshri. And I'm so glad that I could, you know, contribute a little bit of what I could do to the name. And I do miss my grandfather very much, Basab. And I remember the last day, you know, of his life. And, you know, he sat me down and, you know, he tapped my hand on the songs of Aarti and Dosti for nearly 25, 30 minutes. And he passed away that night. And, you know, something was incomplete inside me. And somehow I feel by taking this different step, somewhere he sitting up will be very happy. So it is a very emotional moment for me. And yes, I want to do something different. I want to do something nice. For me, it's not that I only want to do detective. For me, it was more important of having conviction in what Kaushik Da brought to me. I had conviction in the man. I had conviction in his passion, his vision. He was so clear about what he came up with. He knew what he wanted. So, and he doesn't work like a normal director. I mean, if there's a production issue and I take it up to him, so it's we work as a team. So I think it's a beautiful experience. And Kaushik Da and myself have been planning 2-3 more films. So now there's a beautiful romantic film in the pipeline. There's Samrat & Company part 2 if this film, by God's grace, does well. So there's lots to do. So we'll go ahead with it.
Okay. And talking about the casting of this movie, we see multi-star cast here, and Rajiv Khandelwal, he plays the ace detective. How did you zero in on Rajiv? On like, people would be curious to know because they've seen him in different kind of films.
When we readied the script of Samrat & Company, we were brainstorming on names. We needed somebody who could just mold himself into this Samrat character, not somebody who comes with a very strong image. Mm-hmm. you know, there are such youth stars, they have their strong image, but then they look that, they don't look the part so many times. Mm-hmm. And one thing we were very clear is that jo apna sab kuch is film ko de sake, because every member of our team, technicians, artists have put in like more than 100%. And looking at Rajiv's enthusiasm, we met him, we narrated him, it was an immediate yes from him, from our side. And when he got into the scenes and the way he narrated the scenes to us as Samrat, it was fabulous for us. Mm-hmm. And we have a very interesting band of casting in the film. We have Girish Karnadji, who's making a comeback after such a long time, and you won't believe, we gave him a call, we said, sir, we are going to come down to Bangalore to meet you. He said, no, why should four people come? I will fly down. And the gentleman, he came down, he came to my office, we had lunch together, he immediately said a yes. When we were like, wo to mana kar denge, you know, he's such a great person. Having his blessings, having his presence itself is so valuable for us. We have Priyanshu Chatterjee, Rajneesh Dukkal, Indraneel Sen Gupta, Barkha Pisht, Sen Gupta. We have a lot of goofy painters, Meeta Jaikar, Naveen Prabhakar. I'm sure I'm forgetting the rest, but it's a very interesting band of casting, and all the characters in the film are very important. They have a pivotal role. They have a pivotal role to play in the murder mystery also. And they all help in the turns and twists of the film. And it's turned out very nice.
So are there any songs on the movie as well, continuing with the Rajshree tradition?
Yes, there are songs in the film, but yes, it is not a song and dance film primarily. Song and dance has been woven into the film. There is a storytelling in the songs, and music is an integral part of Bollywood. There can't be Bollywood without music. So yes, there's one song by Mithun. It's a beautiful romantic ballad, One More After Tum Hi Ho, I hope so. There are two lovely songs by Ankit Tiwari. One's a mystery kind of a number, one is a Takila Vakila Chalab Uthale kind of a party number. And we have another promotional song called Samrat and Company by a new band called Gap. Mm-hmm. So overall, seems to be a good album. We have Sandeep Shirodkar doing our background music. So there's a lovely theme which he'll be adding into the album.
Okay, that's what we saw, that there's a song on Tequila and all, and you were apprehensive about it, whether it'll be approved by your family or not. So does this mark the new Rajshree trend?
Oh, somewhere, yes. I was a little scared, actually. We had a lot of sittings, and when the Tequila Vakila song just came up, we were like, pata nahi kare, nahi kare, kya kare, reaction kya hoga? So we didn't really say anything, and I just told Papa, bahut achhe gaane ban rahe hain, this and that. So one day he tells me, give me a docket, we have to approach a music company, so we have to give it to them. So we said, okay, ab to batana padega. So, you know, Kaushik Da and I prepared it, and then I went to my father, quietly gave him the file without telling him anything, and he was turning the pages. I said, he's come to the Tequila Vakila page, now what will he say? He didn't react, and I was like, thank God. So it was quite an experience. But the best thing is they supported me, they believed in my vision, and I think I'm very grateful for that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and there's also the Salman movie which is coming, and directed by Suraj Bajatia. So would you also be a part of that movie?
No, I'm not a part of that movie, because I've been very busy with Samrat and Company, and then there are another 2-3 movies. So the great thing is that, you know, with him, with his magic touch, with his direction, he's going to make another fabulous Salman movie, and parallelly I intend to do something. So, you know, it's nice to keep the company going with regular products. Mm-hmm. So you can't have one film in 5 years, and you know, that becomes a little difficult to run the company as well. Yes. So if by God's grace everything goes well, then I do want to make more films, and you know, Rajshree has to be one of the top production houses and to look out for.
Exactly, because we've seen in case of Yashraj movies also, they've come up with the Y Films division. Yes. And the people were wondering, Rajshree, when will it come up with the youth wing as well? So all kudos to you that you've now bounced back in such a big way.
Thank you so much. Although hum log aisa kuch youth wing wagera nahi bol rahe, whatever it is Rajshree. Mm-hmm. Rajshree is there, and that is what we revere, the Mata Saraswati. And there should be different products. So we don't intend to launch any young film or anything like that.
I mean, keeping in mind the current trend of the youngsters.
No, I may also make a family movie. Okay. So it's not that we are going to, you know, it depends. I should get a good subject. I should get good team, and we'll make what appeals. And what is in to, you know, live up to the name and the goodwill of Rajshree.
Mm-hmm. And for the viewers, why should they watch Samrat and Company? What would be the USP of this movie?
The USP of the film is written right here. It's called Get Ready for the Dilchasp Rahasya Ride. So it is, you know, people ask me, is it a murder mystery, is it a thriller? But we are sort of calling it a suspense adventure. It's not a whodunit ke okay, theek hai, ye, isne ye kiya, isne ye kiya. It's not that. It's about how, it's about when, it's about, you know, a lot of, it's like a web that's what's portrayed again here on the thing, on the poster. So it's a lot of mind games. It's actually very different. We've not seen such a movie in Hindi cinema. So I think that's the USP. And to see Samrat as that character is the USP.
So thank you, Kavita, and wish you all the best for Samrat and Company and your future endeavors.
Thank you.
Wish you all the best.
Thank you.
So friends, this was Kavita Barjatya exclusive on Bollywood Now. In Mumbai with cameraman Paresh Rawat, this is SKD signing off for Bollywood Now. And keep watching Bollywood Now for latest updates on Bollywood and television.
Hi, this is Kavita Barjatya and you're watching Bollywood Now. So, meri first production, Samrat and Company, release ho rahi hai 25 April ko. Please jaakar dekhiye in the cinemas. Please, we need the box office.